I have of the small town of Land of Wyoming. Our sky is strong, smooth, that of a dedicated athlete, an Olympic hopeful. Her name is Amy Rowe Bechtel. She is 24 years old. On this day, she runs into the tall trees of the Shoshone National Forest and disappears.
Mommy, that one is gone. That one is gone.
Earlier that same day, it was a typical day for Amy and her husband's
team. I'm going to go turn on a new place today.
Bye. Steve was going rock climbing with a friend, and Amy was going to teach a fitness class. Amy and Steve Bechtel had been married for a little more than a year. Both were competitive athletes.
Amy's all really fond of saying, you know, let's retire now.
Because we're going to see that one out there.
Go.
Did you write that?
Just go.
You want me to start up?
Yes.
Hi.
One, two, ready, go. Jacob, can you do a flip for us?
Yeah.
Do just a regular flip.
Yeah.
Now do us a front flip.
I didn't do a flip.
Or do a handstand flip.
I'll try to land back on my feet.
Oh. That hurt.
Not that much.
Try again.
Is that cool enough?
Tell the camera.
Is that cool enough?
I think it was. Do you?
I landed back on my feet.
I know. Do you think it was cool?
Yeah, very cool.
Really, very?
Yeah. Well, that
one's
belly
done. What other moves can you do?
If there's two people next to you, all you can do is this. Kick them.
Mm-hmm.
All fellas and the people next to you, and two people in front of you, you can do this.
Really?
Yeah, this. All of those people in front and beside, and on the side of the front, and on the side of you, and on the other side, you can do this.
Hey, how old are you?
Five.
Sure?
Sure.
Positive? Positively sure?
Every positive there is. Definitely sure.
Are you smart?
Yeah.
Can you read? Smart people can read. Can you read? What does it say right there under that poster? That thing says J. That has the J on it. At the bottom. Of my poster on the door. What does it say?
Jeez. Can you
it's not just a J make. It's not just the E make. Oh, that might get down.
Your hard disk is a lot scary. Hard. You ripped it up.
Hi, Terry.